And speaking of the new year, Illinois will increase the minimum wage to $14 an hour for non-tipped workers and $8.40 for tipped workers in 2024. Also, utility companies will now be unable to cut your gas or electric if you can't pay your bill or during excessive heat. Illinois is also the first state in the country to enact a ban on book bans. Vaping will now be banned from public places within 15 feet of entrances. And also, high schools will now be required to have fentanyl education courses.